worried it's not good.
Yeah, I think if you're turning any good, I've
heard of him. Is it Cooper Rat's brother or something?
Good evening, hockey fans, and welcome to the Ascension Duluth Heritage Center Sill Arena for the second game of tonight's doubleheader hockey, featuring the visiting Cloquet Esco Carlton Lumberjacks, taking on the Duluth Denfeld Hunters. Before we get to the starting lineups, we'll take the opportunity to remind you that interscholastic events are an extension of the classroom and that lessons are best learned when respect is shown to all. So please, let your good sportsmanship show during the game. And now for tonight's starting lineups, beginning with the visiting Lumberjacks. In goal, number 30, Owen Carlson. On defense, number 12, Kane Anderson. On defense, number 27, Mason Langenberger. Starting at ring, number 7, Christian Galatz. At the other wing, number 15, Landon Langenbrunner. And starting at center, number 14, Aaron Moore. The head coach of Lumberjacks, Ishii Walters, is assisted by Adam Patentos, Eric Hansen, and Scott Kishel. And now the starting lineup for your Hunter! Shoot! start off the evening by dropping the ceremony bomb. Thank you.
positions on the field.
Assisted by number 3, Jim Kessler. Scoring in the 10-yard line for